Well, Mr. Stripeyhead, you seem to believe that people who believe in chemtrails are incredibly stupid. I don't think so. I think they are incredibly, incredibly insightful. And they know a lot about the methods and the, and in particular, the chemistry and the effects of the materials used. Yes. You see, I think they have been studying these chemicals very, very intensely. I think they have been snorting jet fuel.